We can't think of a better place for Mini to show off the Mini E than the LA Auto Show. Californians love Minis and they love electric cars. But don't get too used to the car because it's not going to be around long. But before you get all cranked up on your next conspiratorial documentary, you know, like Who Killed the Electric Mini, you should know this car is basically just an experiment. They're going to lease them to about 500 people, then take the information from the drivers and the cars themselves and use that for a future project. The Mini E features a lithium-ion battery pack and an electric motor that's good for about 201 horsepower. Unfortunately, that battery pack takes up almost all the cargo space, so that means all Mini E's have been turned into two-passenger cars. All electric Minis get the same special paint job, dark silver on the bottom and pure silver on top. They also have lots of yellow stylized plug logos. Now, Mini's gonna lease these cars to about 500 people, but it's gonna run you $850 per month, and when the lease is up, you gotta turn them back in. Still, we think that even at that price, some owners will not wanna give the electric Mini back. Sound familiar?